I'm Dr. Mindy. As a licensed veterinarian, I've learned when it comes to our animals, it's not a matter of if they're going to get hurt, it's when. So for those times when a topical application is needed, such as minor cuts and scrapes, the Vetericyn line of wound and skin care products is a must-have for at-home care. When treating wounds, it is important to remove the hair around the area for proper cleaning. After cleaning, then you must protect and keep it moist. For the initial cleaning and flushing of the affected area, use Vetericyn Plus Wound and Skin Care Liquid to help flush away debris and dead tissue from the wound. To use the Vetericyn Plus Wound and Skin Care Liquid, simply spray directly on the wound site. Do this at each bandage change or as needed to clean the wound or post-surgical site. After flushing and cleansing the wound, the next thing you must do is moisturize and protect it. For this, I recommend the Vetericyn Plus Antimicrobial Hydrogel. To use the Antimicrobial Hydrogel, simply spray directly on the wound site after it has been cleaned with Vetericyn Plus liquid. The hydrogel will spray a mist and then gel on contact to form a barrier over the wound that soothes, protects, and donates moisture, all of which helps the healing process. I recommend using the Vetericyn Plus Antimicrobial Hydrogel 3 to 5 times daily or at each bandage change until the wound has healed. The key here is to keep the wound clean and moist, so application can vary depending on how active your pet is. And because it adheres to the site, the hydrogel is also great for wounds in hard-to-reach places like the underside and armpits. The Vetericyn Plus liquid and hydrogel are safe, non-toxic, won't sting or burn, and don't damage healthy tissue like some other wound cleansers can. For at-home care of minor cuts, I recommend pet parents keep the Vetericyn Plus products on hand so they can immediately address any issues that occur. Remember, time is tissue, so the faster you care for the wound, the less tissue may be damaged or lost. Always seek the advice of a veterinarian for more serious wounds. For more information on the Vetericyn Plus family of animal wellness products, visit Vetericyn.com.